Good morning, friends. My name is Santosh and you're watching me on my YouTube channel, that is Traveling in China. Today, I am at the end point of India in West Bengal, that is Digha. It is, if you'll ask, it is actually the end point of India. You can say that is northeastern region or east-western region. Yeah, so it is the end point. Have a look first. Very awesome, very awesome. Like the air, the sound of water, you can actually feel right here. You can actually feel right here, the sound of water. If you can see at the back, it'll come up. Yeah. So if you can see, have a look at the beach. It is actually very awesome. It is actually very awesome. So I came here for an official visit, but yes, of course, I thought to make a vlog and to make everyone aware who is not able or who is not in that situation to come here right here. So I'll tell you something short and crispy about this place. Its name is Digha. It's the end point of India and West Bengal. If you want to reach here, you can come by flight up to Calcutta, where it is like connecting in so many ways from each and every part of India. And from there, you need to come, you have three means. If you want to come by cab, that you can do. If you want to come by bus, yeah, yes, there are Volvo travelers which are traveling on this route. And third one, there is railway connectivity. So there is a very nearby station by the name of Digha Railway Station. It is operated by Indian Railways. And yes, rest, these are the three means. If you want to come here with your family, with your and any couple, with your family, with your friends, you can come here. There are so many hotels and they're at a very reasonable play, price and everything. You can book it online, you can book it offline. I'll give a brief view. See, these all are the hotels at the back. These all are the hotels and that you can actually book at a very reasonable price. Rest, seriously, very awesome place. It's like a, I said earlier before, you can actually listen to the sound of water. I'll show that to you. So hope it is now a bit good. And rest, I'll suggest to come once at least. Yes, Goa is there, the other beaches are there, but the peace, the relief which you'll get in this beach is totally very, is very different. You can do boating, you can do water scooter and everything. There are other rides as well, like horse riding. There is a camel ride as well. Yes, have a look, guys. Have a look. Isn't it awesome? Isn't it awesome? Actually, I'm a horse vlogger, so I'm not that much professional as of now. I'll try my level best to improve day by day. And looking forward to get support from you, from every one of you, as you are giving to other YouTube vloggers and everyone. Isn't out there? So have a look. Isn't it awesome? Actually, I haven't been to Goa or any such beach area. So this is actually very much, what we say, enjoyable to me. And have a look. It's actually very awesome. How? So this is all for this vlog. I'll keep giving some good stuff what I think, yes, can be a bit enjoyable and can be a bit informative to you. Best
comes to the end of our journey that was with Calcutta. So I went to Calcutta, that is Digha, and after that I was in the city. Calcutta, I went to Howrah Bridge. I went to different places. I'll give it further in different upcoming vlogs, but right now I'm on the way back to my home. After 22 days, it was actually very big tour, and after that, a little very brief of what exactly, like, the people who are not yet traveled into Rajasthan, it's one of my favorite train with Indian Railways, apart from Duronto. Yeah, so they basically give the fare, which includes your traveling, your fooding, your bearings, everything. So this is how I'll give it the bag. So they're preparing for the dinner part. So there's a guy in every car who is called pantry assistant or like coach attendant. So he'll give exactly boarding and everything. So he take care of like passengers and everyone. I'll give a very brief. So this is how it looks like from inside. Yeah. And we have moved back finally. So मुझे बहुत पसंद है चेंज टाउन में. आजकल ठीक है फ्लाइट का इट सेव्स टाइम बट यस आजकल इलेवन कम्स ऑन ट्रेन ओनली. वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट बट आफ्टर दैट यस वील बी हैविंग सम स्नैक्स और लाइक सम डिनर एट नाइट. आफ्टर दैट दे गिव सूप एज वेल. सो this is how it goes out. And yes, the meal was actually very fantastic. It goes very well. So he's the one who will serve food in the one. Kya naam aapka?
Rajiv.
Huh?
Rajiv.
Okay, Rajiv ji. So aap serve kar do pura food, right? Iske andar? Aap pura food serve kar do iske andar. Okay, done. So, Raju ji, pura travel mein food serve karenge.
So, guys, this is how I'll give a brief about the train and from inside. So, this is how it looks. So, we'll be traveling around 12 to 1400 kilometers, and I'll be reaching by 10:30 or 10:45. So, this is how it goes the whole journey. You can see at the back. You can see at the back. So this was all in sort of my journey, and yes, I'll be back on the tour for in the next month. Basically, after 15 days, I'll be moving back to northeast or some other area. So I'll try to get everything sorted as best as I can, and let's see if you are in search of any good locations. You can comment down below in the comment section. I'll try a little bit to cover that. I'll give a very small tour of the chain as well once. Yeah. So I'll be giving a very small tour of the train. So this is how it is. Excuse me. So yes, it is easy to do. And yes, the total journey would be nearby to 14 or 15 hours. Yes, so they have prepared exactly for boarding and all. So they give actually breakfast in morning, and after that like dinner in night and some snacks in the late evening. So this is how it goes back. And yes, if you have any specific locations, especially you can let me know in the comments down. I'll try to cover that location as well. And sure. And till then, bye bye. Take care. And if any locations you want me to cover, you can let me know in the comments section down below. Till then, bye bye. Take care. And good night. Share and comment to this video and do subscribe to the channel. That is Traveling in China. Thank you so much, guys.